Intellectual pack, assemble. It is time for BCW X-ZONE. I am yours truly, Jacob Blaze, and I am yours sole commentator for here in BCW. We are here in a sold-out Winter Park, Florida, for our opening matchup, which is Cole Quinn versus the returning, the machine, Brian Cage.
74 pounds, the ECW Television Champion, the Machine, Brian Gates.
Brian Cage overpowering Cole Quinn here. Powerbomb the outside. Right to the heart of Cole Quinn. Oh, looking for it. Drill claw! At the knee of Cole Quinn. And now Cole Quinn in trouble. Power bomb. And another one. And that third. Oh, Cole Quinn in trouble. Weapon. X. Puts him into the corner. See a bit of the destruction.
Here is your winner, the machine, Brian Day.
By Brian Cage. Next up, we have the BCW Extreme Impact Championship on the line. Justin Quickdraw Davidson defending against EC3. Justin has been experimenting lately with different themes, trying to figure out what fits him best. He thinks he's come up with something here tonight, but I don't honestly know. Thank you. Hang on. I can pretty much almost guarantee that this is not gonna be a walkthrough for Justin here tonight. Sets them up. Boo, right to the head. And that is not your traditional boo, ladies and gentlemen. That is a cowboy boo. Kill shot! And now, looking to deliver high noon! That usually puts people away, but Ethan Carter III is not normal people. Ethan Carter is a fighter. He said he is here. BCW. To do what it says on his shirt, control his narrative. Drop delivered. Oh. And Ethan Carter able to kick out. And a knee right to the face of Carter. Get a title defense tonight The question was answered with an emphatic yes. But next up, we have Justin's twin sister in action against the ravishing Russian, Lana. The Phantom, Jesse Davidson. Thank you. reverse twist of fate from Jesse. Be forced to tap. No. Getting the win there. Maybe if she'd gone for the pin right there, she maybe would have got the win. But no.
Here is your winner, the Phantom, Jesse Davidson.
The Phantom lock locked in right on the table there. You guys couldn't see it, but besides wrapping her arm up in Jesse's leg there, she also wrapped it up with part of the table leg. It's wrenching the arm further back. Next up, we have X-Pac in only his second match here in BCW, going up against PJ Black, formerly known as Justin Gabriel. What a kick from X-Pac. Watching this guy as a 1-2-3 kid. Getting an upset win over, you know, the late great Razor Ramon. Thank you. Crossface chicken wing. X-Pac here in BCW 1-1. One win, one loss. Of course.
Here is your winner, X-Pac!
Saw the other brother of Chaos earlier tonight in a successful title defense, that being Justin Davidson, in a successful title defense against EC3. But now we see JC the Anarchist Davidson going up against Jay Lethal, a former BCW World Heavyweight Champion, only defeated recently at the last pay-per-view by Pierce Perch. He will be going on one-on-one with Ryan Rage in a winner-take-all match at our next pay-per-view.
Thank you.
Oof. Of course, JC is the elder, or I mean, well, yeah, the elder of the two brothers, him and Justin. But he's also the most agile of the two. Jay Lethal in trouble. Here we go. Anarchist Cutter. Yeah. Oh. JC looking for it. Thank you. Made him think about it. Oh! There it is! Multiple anarchist cutters.
Here is your winner, the anarchist, J.C. Davidson.
Next up, do we have a treat for you? You might have seen him on Deontay DDJ's channel. But now, you see him here in BCW Leviticus. Thank you. right to the Sin Cara skull. Choking him out. This Leviticus here. And Leviticus just brutal in his attack. Leviticus looking for high noon. One, two, three. Resident Outlaw, Leviticus. Next up, we got our BCW Tag Team Champions in action, going up against Vicious and Delicious. Thank you. should be a very interesting contest. And honestly, I think a very quick contest. The thing is, when those two teams are, when Ryan Rage and Jeremy Davidson team up, it is nothing but a bloodbath. Because Ryan Rage and Jeremy Davidson, that name being the most brutal tag team in BCW, that's not just a cliche. That's not just a name. That is a fact. These two teaming up, they are the most vicious, the most brutal, and the most relentless team in BCW. The only one that is close, the only team that is close here in BCW to their viciousness is the Sons of Jeremy Davidson. Chaos. Dirty Dango and Tyler Breeze. Vicious and delicious. They're not. You see Ryan Rage and Sherman Davidson talking over there in the corner. Over in their corner. They're not discussing strategy. They're not discussing anything like that. They're discussing how they are going to obliterate this team. Like Jeremy Davidson's gonna be the one to start it out. Just planting Dirty Dango here. Oh, huge running power slam. Tags in Ryan Rage. Oh. Raptor's claw locked in. And, a huge splash right to the leg of Tyler Breeze. Let's not forget this last Sunday on Warzone. Ryan Rage literally obliterated inside only the second ever UFC match here in BCW. He obliterated the notorious Conor McGregor. What a kick right to the sky. And now again. God. Ryan Rage literally putting on a clinic here. Kick right to the back, right to the spine of Tyler Breeze. Oh, wait. Knee right to the skull. Oof. Dirty Dango literally just saved the arm of Tyler Breeze. As if Ryan Rage fully locked that in, that arm, that Kimura, it would have been over. Making graves. Next up, Cole Quinn here tonight, pulling double duty here tonight. Honestly, I don't think that's a very wise choice. Being utterly destroyed by Brian Cage, and now going up against the returning Samoan submission, or Samoan submission god, Samoa Joe. But honestly, to each their own, I guess. I just kind of feel bad for Cole Quinn here, because it is not a wise choice. Because he literally got destroyed by the machine, Brian Cage, earlier tonight. We have a recording back there, because apparently Cole Quinn had something to say after his match with Brian Cage, and here it is. Man, I honestly got destroyed by Brian Cage out there tonight, but tonight is not over for me. I came back here as a Dragon Slayer to show I still had it, to show I am better than I ever was in that ring, that I can still go as best as I ever could, and I am brutal, I am savage, I am the Dragon Slayer, and I want one more match here tonight to prove it. So anyone that wants to go with me tonight, meet me in that ring. And there it is. Honestly, I don't think that Cole Quinn thought very much about that statement, because the man who answered that opportunity was none other than this man, the Ring of Honor television champion. He's Samoan submission god, Samoa Joe. Oh my god. Quinn knows what he's gotten himself into. Oh! And dropping Joe right on his head to start. Cole Quinn doing a good job keeping Joe down. Keeping on top of Joe, but I guarantee you, if Joe gets any lick of offense here in this match, it will be over for Cole Quinn. Guys. Now Joe working over the arm, Cole Quinn. Bow and arrow submission here by Cole, or by Joe here. We're gonna go for a submission, I think. Or no. I think it's over for Cole Quinn here. Oh my god. Has him in trouble. Here it comes. The Muscle Buster. And Joe wins. Right there, you saw it. After that combination, Cole Quinn was out. Right when he was down, I saw a look in Cole's eyes. He was not there at that point. Cole was gone at that point. He was out. He was knocked out cold at that point. It's time for our main event, and apparently PJ Black felt like taking some advice from Cole Quinn there. I honestly do not think it was wise, though, but I mean, seeing as what just happened with Cole Quinn, PJ Black is going to go up against Tyler Hill now. What a combination from Tyler Hill there. I'm hooked. Playboy driver. Oh, Portland's best. Another near fall. See the first Playboy driver and the second beautiful maneuver, tries to go for the pin there, gets a near fall, and there you see the second Portland's best.
Here is your winner, Tyler.
I want to make sure that was actually the main event. Ladies and gentlemen, That'll do it for today's episode of BCW X-ZONE. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. And I will see you guys again tomorrow for another episode of Devil May Cry 3 and another episode right here on Twitch of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.